Storytelling. Many truths and three lies. Can you spot the lies? In these strange times of the COVID pandemic, most people have to stay inside to protect themselves and the others. The lockdown that was imposed changed everybody's habits and affected almost all people's state of mind. One thing that we started doing more often was going out for walks with friends and family members. So I'm going to tell you the story of an excursion that we went on to Evia. We started early in the morning and we reached our destination at around 10 o'clock. We wanted to go climbing in order to reach the top of the mountain and enjoy the experience of walking in nature, far from the city's traffic and noise. The thing we enjoyed best was listening to birds and watching them flying right above our heads. While we were walking, we heard a strange noise coming from a bush. We went closer to see what it was, and suddenly a long snake came out. Just then, we started running because we were extremely scared. To our surprise, we saw a fox running after the snake. After that, we decided not to go towards the top of the mountain, but to head for a waterfall that was nearby. It was an amazing sight, and we thought that it would be a good idea to take some pictures at this wonderful place. While we were trying to take some selfies, my mom dropped my phone and the screen was shattered. My dad promised me that he would buy me a new phone with a better camera. After eating at a local restaurant nearby, we headed back to Athens. This is the end of my story. I hope you liked it. So, the challenge is to see if you have spotted the three lies. Lie number one. We saw a snake, but it wasn't chased by a fox. Foxes sleep in the morning and they hunt at night. Lie number two. Thankfully, my mom never dropped my phone. Lie number three. All restaurants have closed because of the COVID lockdown.